Hello, good afternoon, Denmark. Good evening, Denmark. Time here is 6:15, and good midnight, Philippines, if you're looking from there. Welcome back to my channel. There's not so much happened today. I have been on work all day, and now it's time for some easy dinner. I have some leftover that I cooked the other day. I can show you. That one I have to warm up, and so the microwave is stuck, you can see here. I have some leftover rice too. It's from yesterday. It's easy to heat up in the microwave, so we don't waste the food. Not so much happened here this night, only quiet, peaceful. I can hear now New Year start. The ice cream truck is outside here. Ice cream truck here in Denmark, he drive around with the house and sell ice. And when he comes, I want to sell, so he have a bell button. He ring it so people can hear him. When my kids were small, I tried to tell them he only used the bell when he have sold out. But they don't believe me a short time. So don't say that to your kid out there. I think it's nearly start to warm up here. It's not so far from now. So it's finished. I have today. I have buy some. I need some chili sauce for my food. So I want to spice it up with a little chili sauce. That I want today, so the body move a little faster if I use the chili sauce. So now finished dinner, and the chili sauce start to make my body work a lot. It's chili sauce give lots of sweat, but I think it's healthy. And the plate here is it's empty. Yeah. Maybe some of you here in Denmark think, ah, what happened there? Why he use a spoon and a fork only? Mm. Ah, it's a thing from Asia. When you eat in Asia, you never got the knife down there. So you always got a spoon and fork to eat with. I have some fun. Back in 2016, I was in a hotel, and I ordered beef and french fries. I was a little tired of rice after 14 days with the rice only. So I ordered this beef and french fries and some vegetables. And when the waiter comes, there comes a napkin with a fork and a spoon inside. And I sit and I look at the fork and the spoon and think, how do I eat a beef with that? And so we contact the waiters and say, how gonna eat a beef with this? And he says, sorry, oh, I don't think about it. So it's normal to eat with a spoon and fork in Asia, because the meat they chop up in pieces, so it's easy to put them in the mouth, the pieces they chop up. That's why I do this. That sometimes here too, I only would use with spoon and fork. Now I think it's time to clean up the kitchen. Put all the thing in the dishwasher, and so I think after that I deserve a cup of tea, green tea, to end the day on. How again, guys? So it's time to empty the dishwasher, so we can move on here tonight. I sit there so you can follow a little. Maybe sometimes one of you see I walk around with my mobile and camera too, and you wonder why I do it. Because this camera I have here, it's a small Sony camera. It's a really good one. As you can see, it takes a good picture. But the only problem with the camera, you cannot see what you make on film, because that's I got here on the phone. See, I'll try to show you. So that you see how. Sorry. That you see here on the phone, it's a picture I have, so I can see what happens. So that's why I sometimes look at the mobile, cause maybe you can see here, cause I need to see the picture and is the camera okay and do I we'll make it right so I can see what it's on the movie. So that's why I sometimes walk around with my mobile to control how the movie I make videos. I got something in my throat after I eat chili. I think something want to get out. I make a little noise here. I empty the dishwasher so I can fill it up again with some new dirty plates, pots, pans, whatever. So now we move to kitchen. I bring you here. Now we are back in the kitchen with the mobile. It's so only take all the stuff and put into the right place so I can find it again next time. I buy this dishwasher last May, because at that time I got a little extra money to buy for. And, I feel it's the best buy so it helps a lot to not always stand in the kitchen and wash dishes and dry it and put it back on the right place. So I feel for myself it's a really great thing to buy. So that's good for me to do. Now I have emptied the kitchen table, start the dishwasher. All here is nearly empty. Now it's time to put the chili sauce into the reef. And so at the same time I want to check out my reef, because there are not so many in here. Got some organic butter, and I have a little different cream cheese, of course I don't like normal cheese. There's 2 eggs back, and so I've got some bread, and here we've got some pork in the thin slice. This one I got here, it's a homemade cucumber, not so much back. I make it, I think I make it the 23 December before Christmas, so it's okay. And here I got some sauce. Reason to I check my reef is tomorrow afternoon after my work I have to plan to go to a cheap supermarket we have here in Denmark. A cheap supermarket called Rema 1000. And it's cheap and it's okay quality they have. So that's my plan for tomorrow after work and after I be home and eat lunch. Now I think it's a time to make a cup of tea, boil some water. Reason to I will drink some tea now, it's cause time here is nearly 7:20, and if I drink coffee so late, so I can't sleep. My body not allowed me to sleep if I drink coffee so late. So that's the reason why I drink green tea. And so I have drank it for about 3 years. It's okay, and I read too. It's healthy for the body. It's cleaned the body up inside. that how the green tea looks. So now the green tea and the healthy tips. I will say thanks for today. See you again tomorrow. Thanks for watching Denmark. Thanks for watching Philippines. Remember, if you don't have used it, if you don't have do it yet, so subscribe and use the bell button. Again tomorrow. Time for checkout. Bye bye.